Brad, what did you see?
This morning, I watched a film called I Was a Simple Man. It's by a second film by director Christopher Makoto Yogi, about an elderly Japanese Hawaiian man who is terminally ill. It's a very uplifting film. And he's sort of in his last days, and he's reliving his life in flashbacks and memories. And the ghost of his wife, who had passed before him, comes to comfort him in his final days. So he sort of the wrap up of his life, and he looks back over all the, you know, good and bad times, and also sort of a, you know, paying for his sins kind of moment, and the people he's estranged and alienated, and who comes around and who doesn't in his in his last days. It's so this being the second film for the director, he's kind of well known for surrealism and, you know, beautiful nature shots, and so it's a beautiful film to watch. It runs a little long. It's a little over 2 hours. And so I felt like for the subject matter, it could probably, you know, pick it up a little bit. But overall, and I haven't written the review yet, but I will give it a 7. I thought it was a good experience, and I thought it was a great look at a life, you know, in retrospect. So I enjoyed it.
So it's basically, it's dealing with death, you're saying? Or
yes.
Death and grief?
Yeah, he's dying, and it's sort of his take on, you know, where he is in life now and all the experiences that led up to where he is.
All right.
And plus the ghost of his wife.
Yeah. And does it lean more on the, like, kind of arts end of it? The cerebral and the.
Yes, it does. There's not a lot of dialogue in the film, and a lot of it's really quiet, whispered, you know, dialogue between the characters, particularly, you know, there are other ghosts that come, and, they whisper a lot. So yeah, you get a lot of nature shots and a lot of sort of surrealistic images that are heavily imbued with meaning, if you can figure out what they are.